And then the Justice Department recently dropped its civil rights investigation into Governor Cuomo's handling of the COVID nursing home deaths. Does the administration want the Justice Department to initiate a civil rights investigation into these harassment allegations revealed today?
We do something new here that feels foreign from the last 4 years and allow the Justice Department to act independently on investigations. Okay.